CAM stands for computer-aided manufacturing, and it is the link between your design model and the finished component you send to a customer. With CAM, we can allow the output of CNC code for your part for it to be created. And it comes in various styles tailored to different working scenarios, those being metalwork, sheet metal and woodwork. And all of those packages are available to be used within SOLIDWORKS. Within SOLIDWORKS, we have four add-ins that can facilitate these industries. So for metalwork, we have SOLIDWORKS CAM. This is excellent for simple parts and also for users that want to get rid of 2D drawings, as we can take PMI data straight from the design model into the CAM and get all those tolerances that would be needed straight away. It's also really good for new starters to manufacturing as well, because what it does is it allows a walled garden approach to how you want to machine, offering you the best possible strategy you might want, rather than throwing you at the deep end and giving you lots of buttons that you might not necessarily want to know how to click. Moving on from SOLIDWORKS CAM, we also have SOLIDCAM that can be used for metalwork. It is a comprehensive CAM package, including complex mill turn and Swiss turn applications. Literally, you can machine anything you want in the package. It has excellent control and flexibility for more experienced users. And for users that need great levels of control in toolpaths, you have that with SOLIDCAM. You also have the ability, if you wish, to have G-code verification once you've outputted the code. Moving on from metalwork, we can talk about the sheet metal industry. And to serve as a sheet metal industry that use SOLIDWORKS, we have SigmaNest. SigmaNest allows simple and effective nesting of sheet metal parts for controlling your laser, water jet, or punch. It also has the ability to send bend information from your SOLIDWORKS file straight to your press brake. And you can also get tube profiles quickly and easily from your weldment profiles that you've made in SOLIDWORKS. So all in all, it targets all the areas you might want to look at within sheet metal. For the woodworking industry, we have SWDCAM. SWDCAM is great. We can quickly generate nests and toolpaths for the specific requirements of wood, whether they be 2D, 3D, or 5-axis. We can also take into account where the grain direction is, allow for special connectors and the special requirements for edge banding. And this can all be taken into specific woodworking machines such as BSs, HOMAGs, or SEMs.